check this out. This is squash bugs that have just hatched. Those are the eggs. Those are the little squash bugs. So we're going to pick them up with our tape. Oh, and look, more eggs. Using duct tape on your finger works amazingly to get the eggs off and then also the bugs as well.